Shalom to businessman and philanthropist Aaron Frankel, who's speaking to us from Monaco.
Shalom and good evening to you.
So you're one of the big supporters of the Yad Sarah organization, and these days of the coronavirus, this organization is involved in a very important mission, and there's a special campaign supporting this mission.
So Yad Sarah is an organization which is well established, with more than 7,000 volunteers, and more than 115 branches. For many, many tens of years, are helping people during the year, during many years. And Yad Sarah is specialized in delivering to suffering people, also respiratory machines, ventilation, everything related to now the most needed bottleneck issue, which means oxygen, respirators, etc. So to avoid the disaster, we are working for the last few weeks with Yad Sarah together to accelerate deliveries of all this equipment. We already received a container last week. We're going to have this week two air deliveries for big amounts of hundreds of these machines and these units. And I'm calling from here. I am not in Israel now, but I'm calling to everyone to open his heart and to do everything possible to help to overcome this crisis. It's a real crisis. And I am doubling, and I guarantee to double, any donation of anyone from the public, colleagues, friends, anyone is welcome. Please do your best, and I am guaranteeing the doubling of any amount donated for Yad Sarah for this purpose.
So for those who aren't familiar, most are, of course, tell us a bit about Yad Sarah on a day-to-day basis, their routine work, their routine mission.
So Yad Sarah was established in the beginning at the home of Mr. Uri Lapolyansky, which is the founder of Yad Sarah, because some shortage of neighbors with respiratory oxygen for a child. And slowly by slowly, he gathered more equipment from donation. And slowly by slowly, another branch and another branch, all voluntarily. And during the years, it grew up to a huge establishment, which is serving any sector, Jews, Arabs, Christians, religious, non-religious, just helping people in their suffering. Hundreds, if not thousands, of different type of equipment, wheelchairs, stretchers, oxygen units, anything you can heard about it. And people are so grateful for them. They're employing voluntarily the retired people, which helping to fix the equipment, to borrow the equipment. Everything is at no charge, at no cost to the borrower. So it's a unique organization which helping hundreds of thousands of people every year, everywhere in their branches. It's really an example for the world. Many visitors coming from abroad. The UN acknowledged Yad Sarah as a part of the UN, what's called observer status. They're a member of the UN. Many head of states are coming and watching what they are doing. So it's an unbelievable charity organization which proved to be very effective. And you can see, if you open the charity campaign, people donate, you see Christian, Arabs, you see a lady, right? I'm giving 20 shekels. I'm sorry, not more, because I'm also a needy person. Really, you see people going with a heart, with love to help by Yad Sarah.
Businessman and philanthropist Aaron Frankel speaking to us from Monaco. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I'm calling everybody to do its best. I know it's tough days. I know it's not easy. But whatever we can, please do. Thank you. All the very best.